Alright, everyone, it's Fallout 3, part 63, and we're on our way to the Fairfax Ruins. I didn't get too far out of the way here. There's an enemy roll over here. Who's gonna die? Poison glands are worth a lot. Okay, let's see. That's where I want to go, down there. Many a raiders down there. Okay, let's see. I want shotgun. Save. What the fudge? Oh! Oh, bullshit. Get your ass down here. Shut up. Yeah, if I had a missile launcher, I'd be that way too, wouldn't I? Arr. Where's that fucking turret at? I'm trying to kill it. Starting to lose. Can't see anything. Stupid head is crippled. Alright, come out of it. Damn it! I'm not going in this building anymore. Fuck it. I'm going this way. Radiation. Take it first, thank you. Ow! Shit, where's my dog? Firing. Crap. One of them has that stupid rocket launcher. Fuck. Ah. On my head. Shit. All right. Well. Okay. We're gonna have to think about this a little differently here. I'm gonna have to stay keep it put there. Keep away from that fucking thing. I'm running down this way. Go on, I dare ya. How the hell did he kill the dog? Okay, so I got kind of screwed after Dog Meat died on that last run. And I tried to reload, and then I ended up walking somewhere and saving, and then when I tried to reload again, I accidentally stopped recording. So I got effed, and now I'm gonna, yeah, so I'm in that house again. I've already come down here and taken out all that crap, so let's heal up and get this shit done. I told Dog Meat to stay put already, because he's a dumbass. He kept getting himself killed, so anyway. Here we go. Goddamn raiders. Raiders and their rocket launchers. Come on, bitches. Hate you guys. There we go. Okay. Go ahead, I dare you. I dare you. Is that just me or should that have taken him out? I think it should have. You're asking for it. Have to go back and get that fucking dog now. Fucking God damn it. Jesus. What's the only thing left? Somebody behind me now. Oh! Shoot you right in the face. Oh! No, damn it. Oh! Oh! Okay, I fucked up on that one. Picked the wrong goddamn weapon. This is kind of making me mad now. It should not have been that hard. You're trying to tell me that of all of that, nothing fucking hit him? Sucker. Alright, fine. I'm doing it this way. I don't even care. There's some shit going on here. Asking for it, this fucking guy. like them apples. Okay. I think I'm in the clear now. I'm gonna pick up some stuff. I used a lot of stim packs on that one. Okay. I think I'm gonna have to cut off now, so when I come back, part 64, we'll finish up.